this one.
Yeah.
That is very wicked. Check out this. It's as anybody? Guys, come on out. Every year, about June, annually, on the 1st of the 10th, come on out, guys. All are welcome. It's all free.
You never know. You know what I mean?
Oh, okay.
Just buy things from the shops. Guys, if you're liking this video, like, comment, subscribe. Please do so. Yeah, if I sound kind of bad right now, I'm just trying to get over a cold, so. Just be patient with me and. Just. Don't mind me having a cold right now. Just trying to get through it.
Yep.
Lighting? Fan?
Okay, thank you.
Oh, excuse me. Fan. Lights. So awesome. Hit our way. That's sweet. So we're gonna swing by down here. There's more tables and booths. And lots of crowd, lots of crowd. Excuse me. Yes.
There's some right up there.
Modern leather. It's all leather bags, purses. Belts. And then your leather belt. It is so neat. Actually, this one. Those are all frames. Good. It's some neat paintings here. Some mixed media 2D. Show you guys these ones. Some of these. I came back in here once before, but Beetlejuice, anybody? Oh gosh. That was a good one. Tucker. Here's a real reason for the laughter. Anybody like Sesame Street? Anybody like it now? Oh, it's the original Sad Clown. That's awesome. That's so awesome. Wow, talk about a mix. Chewy animal and boy. Chewy animal. Oh, I'm drawing a blank on this little guy's name. God, if you know what his name is, give me a comment. There's something a little twisted. Turtle hand. Turtle and thing. That's cool though. Yoda and R2-D2. That's sweet. $20. 3 for $50. Whoa. I just got it. That's nice. Goofy Slimer. Goofy Slimer. Oh wow. Teams. Scooby Shaggy. Snoopy and Charlie Brown. Goodness. Talk about gothic. Huh. This would have been Avengers 30. I like Squirtle. Squirtle with a tree in it. Goodness.
And you can move.
Walking down again. All in the heart of downtown Pittsburgh. Come on down, it's at the point. As soon as you got into town, and once you're in, you're in. We'll enjoy it. And love the arts, crafts. Squeeze me. Excuse me? Sorry?
I'm not invested.
No.
That's the issue, it's the crowd, but it's worth coming down for. I going down to the point. Gonna try to get a little more video. Let's see what they got down there. Oh, here's a small band. Back for the beer? No. Nice day today. Now Washington's up that way. Another great part of town. Come the huge crowd now. Like I said, this is me. This is what I do. Enjoy him again. Here's Rob. Who is that? The crowd comes through. Okay, this side's the food. I should go this way for more of the art. That was my fault. That's alright. I think if I go towards the food, I'll make everybody hungry. Probably. Last. Clear. Okay. Rabbit zombie color? Interesting. Oh, wow.
Do you guys want to stay in the grass and not take nobody to go to the bathroom?
Sure is rabbit zombie color. Boy, I never thought that.
Alright, you and I. Mom, can you hold this to the back?
Hedgehog in space. Here's all little pictures, photos. Yeah.
There's me right there.
Yeah.
Possibly.
Gosh.
We have a wolf, we have a husky, so this boy looks like a husky.
It does, a lot of right. People say,
yeah, so I'm like, well, it looks like a husky, the thing that has this on it.
You can tell that where the dogs came from.
Yeah. Never cold here.
Oh, yeah. Everything's okay with this.
Get better, though. Get better.
Yeah. Not anymore. That was a good place.
Yeah, but I'm
Yes. Yeah, that's part of the arts festival, guys. I'll call it a day for now. I may come back tomorrow, give you another video. Keep a lookout for that. If I don't, I'll let y'all know. And I'm just gonna go around, maybe get something to eat. And like I said, if you like it, if you guys love this video, or if you like it, give it a like, a comment. Good vibes only. If you don't like it, be nice. Let me know. And I will be putting more up. More videos, more shows. I'll keep you guys posted. Now, like I said, give me good comments, keep me motivated, keep me going, keep my sight on going, help me thrive through each video. Good vibes. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out, y'all.